Hi, this is Dom Tagliatella of Tagliatella Galleries with your Art Legends Minute. Today's legend, the Mona Lisa. Painted by Leonardo da Vinci between 1503 to 1506, it is described as the most written about, the best known, the most visited, the most sung about, and the most valuable painting in the world. The painting was also known as La Gioconda. It is thought that Lisa, the wife of Da Vinci's friend Francesco Giocondo, was the sitter. The half-length portrait with the special smile fills the foreground, while the beautiful landscapes reside behind her. It's said Mona Lisa is less a portrait of a woman, but the ideal of happiness. A few fun facts about Mona Lisa. She is painted on a wood panel, not canvas. She has her own room in the Louvre. She receives fan mail. Picasso was once accused of having a hand in stealing her. He was interviewed and released. She cannot be bought. She cannot be sold. She's part of the Louvre collection and belongs to the public. And by popular agreement, our hearts belong to her. And that's your Art Legends Minute.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely they have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile? Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there. And they die there. Are you warm? Are you real? Mona Lisa, are just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art. Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there. And they die there. Are you warm? Are you real? Mona Lisa, are just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art. Mona Lisa.